competition becomes really serious in this round of 16.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting whether it's an open attacking match or whether it becomes a cagey affair. I hope it's not the latter, but it might just be.
Rain is falling, it has been for some time now. Pitch is taking it pretty well though. Very good stop here. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. That's really clear the danger with that strong header. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. That tackle's got in the ball. That's safely away. Got it back again. Used his head there to keep his side in possession. Strong tackle to break up the play. Ramirez. Got to tackle it and hit the shot. Strong hands from the goalkeeper to keep out a shot of that power. He's definitely on. Cuts off. Just wide of the target. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Chips! And they get the ball! Much developed team. And this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door. I don't think that door so many times during the match. It's so good.
Scoring 1-0 here. Shots off! Wonderful save! Had to really reach out for that. Not a good challenge by the defender. Now a shot!
Yeah!
And the ball's in. It's a goal! Second chance here. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, Sherrick. Portsmouth, goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. That's what's going to be played for added time. Here comes the replay.
What reflex is there for the keeper?
There it is. Successful tackle. And there goes the whistle for half time. The scoreline is 2-0. So, the first half. Come to a close with